Hi, my dear Vijayanjalis. A very good morning to all. I hope you all are doing good and safe. We are doing our grammar. Shall we start the remaining exercise? Complete these sentences. The rabbit ran into the burrow. This book is very interesting. A gardener takes care of garden. Mahendra Singh Dhoni is a cricketer. Answer these questions with the help of pictures. Here they have given some pictures. With that help, you have to answer for the questions. How many flowers are there on the tree? Look at here. For example, they have given a tree with flowers. How many flowers are there? Yes, there are five flowers. There are five flowers on the tree. Like that, you have to answer for these questions. What is this? What is this? Look at this picture. What is this? Yes, this is a bat. What is the clown doing here? This fellow, what he is doing? He is jumping. He is dancing. He is dancing. What did Sheila buy? What is this picture? It is a book. So she bought a book. Is this your pen? Is this your pen? Yes, this is my pen. Where is the mouse? Look at here. Where is the mouse? The mouse is behind the cupboard. Is the water hot? Yes, the water is hot. What color is Jan's dress? It is brown in color. Is this a tortoise? Yes, this is a tortoise. How many flowers are there in the pot? How many flowers are there? One flower. There is only one flower in the pot. Find the opposite of these words in the word search. Make a clue box. Here they have given some words. For these words, you have to find here opposites. For example, high, low, difficult, easy. Yes, it is easy. Circle for that. Always means opposite word is never. Happy, sad, fast. What is opposite for fast? Yes, it is slow. Old, opposite for old is new. Yes. Look at here, children. Using these verbs, you have to write sentences. For example, I can climb this low wall. Like that, you have to write using that words. The sum is very easy. The sum is very easy. I never fight with my sister. I am sad when I lost my toy. My mother buys a new dress on my birthday. Tortoise walks very slow. A word or a group of words which expresses a sudden feeling is called an interjection. Children, look at this. It is a part of speech and this is last part of speech. An interjection is a sudden feeling. For example, if somebody hurts our legs, how do you feel? Ouch! Like that, it is a sudden feelings. And it ends with an exclamation mark like this. We have already discussed in our previous classes. Make the interjections with the correct answers. And what I said, interjection is a sudden feeling. And it ends with an exclamation mark. So, here they have given some matching. You have to match for that. Match the interjections with the correct sentences. Ouch, hush, alas, hooray, hello, wow. So for this, we have to match. Ouch, I dumped into the wall. Hush, let's walk quietly. Alas, we lost the match. Hooray, I finished the assignment. Hello, it's nice to see you again. Wow, what a pretty dress you're wearing.